It's never been easier to build a website with the power of AI. Now we just input some data and we're gonna get a website that's tailored to our needs. And this is thanks to TenWeb. So let's go check out this tutorial right now. The system that we're going to use is called TenWeb, and this is gonna help us create the website with their AI builder. And all you have to do is head on over to the dashboard and we're gonna get started with a brand new site. So we're gonna click on create a website and we are going to name our site, in this case, SaaS Master. We're gonna choose a location, a data center. I do recommend that you select a location that's nearest to whoever's going to visit your site mostly. So if your clients or fans are based in a certain country or city, do select the one that's closest to wherever you want to focus on. So in this case, for example, I'll choose Los Angeles, California, because most of my fan base is near Los Angeles on the west, okay? So just an example. And this is going to be a subdomain, so I'll call it SaaS Master Web. And I can connect my own domain if I want. I'll add my admin username, which I'll name this SaaS Master. I'll generate a password. Remember, this is a WordPress AI site, so we do need our credentials, okay? So let's go ahead and create. And it's setting up the hosting, it's installing WordPress, and it's going to finalize. So let's give it a few seconds. There we go, our site has been created. As of now, we have a score of 100 out of 100 for desktop and mobile. So let's go click on great. And this is going to open up the dashboard for TenWeb AI. Now, just heads up, if you for any reason click away, if you go to overview, website booster, etc., come back to AI Builder and this is where you're going to start. So let's click on generate. Okay, let's go for it. And we're gonna start with the process. So in this case, my business, I'm going to say it's digital agency. I'll go next. And we have steps 1 through 5. We just went through 1. The company name, I'll call this SaaS Master. Describe your company. So in this case, I'm going to say, okay, so I just added my company description. Let's go next. The services I offer. Well, I'm gonna say video creation. Okay, so I just made 3 services and I'm gonna click next. Company address, email, gonna add my email. I'll just add a random phone number for now. Company address, I'm gonna say Mexico, and I'll go next. And choose a tone of voice for your content. In this case, I have 2 options, which is informal, that makes it more interesting, creative, or we can be formal. Obviously, the wording and everything that's gonna go into the site is gonna be more formal, in case I like more informal. So I'll go finalize, and it's gonna start the AI process to generate my site. Okay, it's just finished. I just got this message. Congrats, your website has successfully generated with AI. Let's go see and preview it and see what we actually got. So let's preview and edit, and let's go see. I like this, that it's built with Elementor, because I know Elementor is super flexible and it's super easy to navigate and use. So this was added with information that we just provided in the 1 of 5 steps, okay? So mastering SaaS and WordPress made easy, unlock the full potential of SaaS and WordPress with SaaS Master in-depth video series and expert insights, view all services. We got a few logos here. Obviously we have to replace these because these are just made up brands, but it gives us that block where it's meant for that, okay? We got some ratings that we can change, trusted by numerous digital entrepreneurs, our services, here we go, features, benefits, few images generated with AI, our team. Again, this is meant for us to replace it. Obviously they don't know who our team is because they didn't ask it, but I bet you that if they asked that, it would also add it here automatically. Happy customers and subscribe to our newsletter. This was generated automatically with AI. Okay, now we can edit anything that we like from here because this is obviously Elementor, so it's super easy to do. We just type here if we like or keep it as it is, select the sections, replace the images. We can choose an image if we have another one here. We can go ahead and upload an image, and it's super easy to edit. We have the navigator for the sections. There we go. Now, if you use previously Elementor, you know that this is super easy to use. I can go ahead and update this or head on out of here. So we can go into the TenWeb dashboard, but let's check other pages. Now, it didn't just generate the homepage as I see. It also generated other pages. So let's go ahead and take a look. So jump into this one. SaaS and WordPress explainer videos. Course description. All right, what else did it generate? The about us. Here we go. Again, our team, we have to replace that. It just has lower ipsum information. What else did it generate? The services. There we go. Nothing much going on here. We have the contact. There we go. What else do we have? We can edit the website, SaaS and WordPress video demos. So let's see that. Again, we would have to add our own demos here, right? But it kind of generates something. What I like is that it's generating content. That's what I like about it. We can go ahead and edit the website, which we did already. We have the header information here. We have the footer, single, archive, and slide. So in the header, if we want to edit the header, we go into edit. Again, it's going to open up Elementor. I like that. And here's the header. We're going to change the logo, obviously, to our own. The information here, if we need other links, we can go ahead and add them there. And go back into the dashboard. Close that one. We can go ahead and go back to pages. We can go ahead and generate. So generate content and images with AI. Got it. And again, we can go ahead and start over again if we'd like. We can edit this website. Is it going to edit the homepage or another section of the page? Should open up the homepage. Yeah, it opened up the homepage. All right. And obviously, we have all the settings for the rest of the system that TemWeb has, like the overview, the website booster. You get all that included. The hosting service, the plugins, the WordPress themes. Let's go check these out. So here's the themes available. I like the one that's using right now because it's actually using Elementor. So no need for any of these. But I like the AI builder that it generated all this for us automatically. All right. So if you want to generate your own website with the website AI builder, well, check out the link in the description. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that little bell notification to get notified when new videos come out. And that's a wrap.